5 coming up for Valley. And sure, it's the third quarter, but you know the Indians not in any hurry to get the playoff. They're going to use as much of the play clock as possible. Four receiver set. James Clark by himself wide to the left. Primorano on 3rd and 5. Hit as he throws. That's a completion and a first down to Gilberti, the tight end, who somehow stayed on his feet. And he'll help the Indians move the chains once again. Another Wayne Valley first down. So two big third down conversions on this drive for Wayne Valley. And Christian Rodriguez down with what appears to be a cramp in his calf.
You can also text 10 pounds by email at MSU Chesapeake.